Good morning and welcome to my vlog. I'm just sitting here with my mother. Say good morning.
Good morning.
That's my mother. And we're drinking some coffee. And then later I'm gonna continue making my song that I was telling you yesterday. So let me drink some coffee and do some work. You know what I was thinking? Since I've been a very good son, you can laugh now, lol. Since I've been a very good son, I decided to give my mother 2 cells of me. I decided to give her 2 Manolises. Well, I will click my hand like that, and another Manolis will appear here. So my mother can have 2 of me. Well, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, man. No, listen. Hey guys, as you already saw, I woke up this morning and I had this huge desire for continuing my instrumental song. So the time is 10:30. I woke up at about 6 a.m. I know, I'm a freak. And the first thing I did, except making coffee for myself, was opening the computer and just to continue writing the song. I have so many ideas falling in my head about the song, and I'm so excited, you know, and so thrilled because, as I told you yesterday, it's the first time that I'm. Ορίστε, ναι, δεν είναι αυτό το τηλέφωνο. Μισό λεπτά και λίγο, μισό λεπτό λίγο. Sorry about that, I had a phone call about my job, you know, because today we're closed at the office. Problems will be solved by home. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, I was telling you that I'm so excited and so thrilled because it's the first time that I'm actually involved in producing that kind of music, you know. So I want to take advantage of all the ideas that I have to make that ideas into music, you know. So I'm really happy today because, of course, I'm not at the office, and because I have so many ideas to just make an instrumental song. Of course, when it will be done, you will be able to listen to it and tell me your opinions by commenting below and all that stuff. So I'm gonna leave you now. I'm gonna continue drinking coffee and continue writing some music, guys. Thank you. Well, my head now is like a million heads together. I've been working continuously with my new song for about 4 hours, five, I don't know. So I thought I might take a break and go with Adam for a coffee. Did I do well? I think I did the right thing. My head now is all with notes, with instruments, synthesizers, guitars. I need to take a break. Oh my god, to chill out for a while. You see that? There's a train crosses behind that train machine, and the employee of that station forgot to get down the bars, you know. He's so dumbhead. Oh god. He totally forgot to get down the bars. Oh god. Anyway. Since I'm not a good lead guitarist, I'm thinking of asking Adam to play that solo for my new song. Oh my god, I'm gonna take a break and I'm thinking my new song. Anyway, so I'm gonna ask Adam. So the next scene you will see will be me asking Adam to play solo to my new song. See you later. So we're here with Adam bringing a coffee, just chilling my brain out, and I want to ask him something. Please, Adam, play solo with my song.
Okay.
Heading back home now. We took some decisions for our band with Adam. For example, we will search to find a woman for sing some songs. We're looking just for a session musician. She's not exactly gonna be in the band, you know. Just to sing 7-8 songs. It's one of the decisions we took, and some other decisions which I believe is good for our band. Anyway, heading home now, going to eat something and get some rest. Oh, you know, I'm feeling a little sad now. I'm working on my song, obviously. While I was taking a break in the noon, the afternoon, I saw a documentary about whales, about all those, I don't want to name them, all those, how can I tell them, all those idiots and fools and bad people that are killing whales. So I will dedicate this song to whales, and I'm so sad, you know. Those animals are pretty animals. They're harmless, you know. Oh god. I was listening to that, but I was thinking about the whales and all the killing and all the blood, and my eyes got wet, you know. I almost cried. Anyway, it's getting really late now, and I want to get some rest anyway. So I'm gonna leave you guys. By the way, the music that I'm producing and I'm making is, I like it a lot. I have so much feeling in it, you know. My heart aches for that whales. I will certainly dedicate the song to whales. I haven't told you, I didn't get the time to tell you that how sensitive I am about animal issues and generally for our planet, you know. I do recycle, I do care for animals. Thank God there are many organizations that protect animals and whales and birds and anyway, sometime I will tell you about that. Anyway, time to rest.